I'm going to show you how easy it is to make horseradish vodka. All you need is a jar, some horseradish and some vodka. Put the horseradish into the jar, put the vodka over the top. That's basically it. You seal it up, leave it for 3 days. You can add a teaspoon of honey if you wish to just mellow it out a little bit. And then after the 3 days, filter that back out into the bottle. Job done. Goes really well with apple juice. You could also add a couple of chilies with it if you want something to give it a real kick. That's horseradish vodka. Ah, cheers. That adds as the basis of the beer. Then I've had some hops that have been boiled away for about half an hour.